So there they are.
Chapter 1, verse 5. And he said, no man shall be able to stand before you all the days of your life. As I was with Moses, so I will be with you. I will not leave you nor forsake you. Shall we pray and shall we extend our hands to Ida? Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for enabling us to celebrate the 18th birthday of Ida Marie Samson Binuan in this manner. Lord, you have been so good to her all these years with her family, and we thank you for that. We pray again, Father, that you hold her future in your precious hand. Let her ways be pleasing to you. We hope she will continue to grow in you and become the woman you have created her for. We know you have amazing plans for her life, and we know she trusts you as her guide and protector. Lord, please watch over Ida Marie and everything she does. As you have promised, be with her, O Lord. Web her with your strength and new grace, so that she can shine for your glory. Kindly grant her all the unfulfilled needs in her life. Enable her to draw closer to you and keep her way or away from all harm and danger. Let this year be a year of blessing to Ida Marie and to all her loved ones, Lord. This we pray in Christ's name, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Yes.
Coming now to call in my co-MCs at last to take care of the rest of the program. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the tandem Glenn.
This point, ako po pala si Glenn.
And I am Jean. Ayun.
Hi.
Good evening, Glenn. How are you?
Okay naman. So kami po ni Jean ay friends po ni Ida from CMLI. Gusto po natin balik. On behalf of
the Junior Council of CMLI.
No, no, no. Co-MC spot. We would like to be the family of Ida Marie, all the friends. Mm-hmm. And lahat po dito ngayon.
Good evening.
Good evening. Yes. So Jean, ang next word ng ating program ay alin?
Ang 18 piece or ang 18 treasures.
Ang 18 treasures, Jean. At Jean, alam mo pa napapansin ako eh.
Yes, indeed.
Di ba para sa mga nagpupunta natin, di ba? Kapag sinabi yung 18 treasures, 18 na tao lang talagang nandun.
Pero may ito dito, 18 pairs.
18 pairs.
18 pairs.
Di ba tigitigis ang regalo niya mga yan?
Ang bagay.
Very good. Okay, now, without further ado, let's start with our 18 treasures. First on the deck for our 18 treasures are Ida's dearest Tito and Tita from the U.S. Reverend Dr. Fred and Mrs. Angie Vergara filed this greeting from their home in New York City. So we will watch a video from them.
Big Apple.
Okay. So okay, the next present for the two sisters upon entrance of the church, bale, it's Ida and Ina. This amusing pastor and this foxy lady will forever be Ida's wondrous role models. So Ida and Ina, here is her ageless favorites, Pastor Aga and Tita Vilma Agaluz.
Ganda yun. was given to me by my sisters in New York when I was younger. That's why antique ang tawag ko, antique ito. Ida is a very special little girl because when I saw her in coming for the first time, she was just a cute little girl and now, napakaganda niya. Yung inanak ko, si Aina, maganda. Parang silang maganda kasi para sasabihin. Kaya, Ina, this is a very... been keeping this for how many years? Every time you see this, you will always remember Tita Vilma. And a Victoria's Secret Garden, a love spell by Major. Alam mo yan, gusto-gusto niya. And another one, collections with her. Lancoma perfume. Yes, I know you will. I'd ask also the pastor to say some little word or blessing. Pero sabi naman na huwag lang ako. Kawarang-warang na
ito. For Rita, for
sumasarap. Yeah. So, pag tumatagal,